Every year, there are 25,000 HPV-related cases of cancer in the United States. 80% of Americans will contract this disease. Women who are vaccinated should still be screened for cervical cancer. Teens should be vaccinated around the age of 11 or 12 before they are sexually active. There is no treatment for HPV, but by getting vaccinated, it can be prevented.